If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media.
The vision of the national government to cover, and we want to work with you. We want you to work with us. We want you to listen to us. We want you to hear us from time to time. We are going to be knocking at your door to see how we can progress together. Not just your office, the office of all the other political or public office bearers, to be able to see how we can build our town together. And our vision is to see that Kabwe will become a pilot or an example for other provinces and districts to see the implementation of your visions in reality. We believe we are capable with your support, and we are talking about rebuilding the economy, we are talking about recovering the economy, we are talking about making life of people better. Mm-hmm. And this is impossible without the business community. Mm-hmm. Because we are talking about job creation for youth, we are talking about equity in the economy. This is impossible without the chamber. And we also heard from the statement of the president from Euro Stadium, where he practically called upon the business community. And in his presentation again at the parliament, he called specifically on the business community. And we are riding on that to come to you also and say, we are here now, and we are going to be ready to work with you. You share the mind of the leadership with us. We share the mind of the people also with you. And we let you know and work together on how we can build this town, build the province, and build the nation at large. We have a vision that is in paper, and we believe we'll give the presentation to you. You have a copy of it here. So you will do well to also go through. We will also appreciate a response from you and how you think we can best work together. And we will be able to amalgamate your visions and our visions and prioritize and see where we are going to start from. And we are not going to achieve everything in one day, but at least we must begin. But the key factor for us is the local industrialization. Because we believe Kabwe is central and Kabwe is pivotal in this country. And with the local industrialization, which is our biggest drive in job creation, in economic resilience for the nation, for the town. We look forward in your time that Kabwe face will be uplifted to become a city. We believe we can do it. And we believe it's one of the reasons why you are here. But more than that, we want to see a better economy, a better town, a better province, and we believe your support is going to get it done. Thank you, man.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate the Vice President. Yes, Vice President for Commerce and Industry, for well elaborate speech, and thank you so much for this document you have handed over to me. May I say that at least it's giving me, you know, a breather. You know, it's like somebody, you are venting inside, but you cannot breathe out. You are looking for people, you know, to hold you, your hands, but you are not seeing them. But you are coming, and I'm seeing now the errands who is going to lift up my hands.
Yeah.
As I push the government agenda in Kabwe. During my campaign, I always say that after 5 years, I want to see Kabwe Central constituency economically, you know, developed, and with low levels of unemployment. And that cannot come from the MP. It has to come from institutions like yours to push their development agendas. I am your spokesperson, I am your representative, but you are the people who have to make sure that you come up with ideas. You know where to touch. You have been with the community, you have been with the business community. And Zaki, you know the power that you have. And every government is looking up to the SMEs, because they are the engine of any government to improve any. It is the SMEs. Once the SMEs are supported, make sure that the government at least will create employment. If you look at other developed countries, you find that it is the SMEs that are the major employers in the country. Government is not an employer. though most of the people, they look at the government to be employed by the government, that they should not be the major employer. Those are policymakers to give a neighboring environment, you know, to the business community outside there. Then from there, that's when, you know, if they improve, if the SMEs improve, they thrive. They, so the government starts reaping from them in form of taxes, you know. So let's take advantage of the president's speech, where we have now formed the Ministry of Small and Medium Enterprises. Let us take advantage also of the Ministry of Green Economy and Environment is also very vital to the development of any country. So at least now, they are being supported, you know, as the Kawe Shemp of Comment, as Zach, because you have now the power even to push even through the ministry. So what I will request you that, please, sometimes you find that as business people, SMEs, it's like they are in a, you know, closed doors where they don't know what to do. But we are relying on you to enlighten people, to teach them what they can do, taking advantage of what the pronouncement of the government. The president has given us the broad-based policies. But it's us now to take up from the broad-based policies he has given us now, to start digesting now, you know, to actualize it, you know, to put into what should we do as business people, SMEs. It is us now. Sometimes in the parliament, you hear people say, this is just a paper like Jelita and Moenga when we are debating. It's because people, again, if we take that paper to be something which is just a mere paper, then it won't help us in any way. It is us now from these broad-based policies, through the various ministries, to digest them, to integrate them. And, oh, what can we do? Like in Kawe here, for the SMEs, let's think of clustering people. If we cluster people, if we have got carpenters that are producing better furniture than what comes out of the country, why don't we come up with a policy now to increase the tax on imported furniture so that we can help our own people? But if we do not have people who can, you know, produce better, you know, quality products, it gives us even a problem. How do we even seal the doors, you know, the borders? Here we don't have people who can produce. Let's take advantage of Mungush Textiles now. We are saying Mungush Textiles has to open, but again, who can make it to be full operation? It's us. It's not the government. Most of the times we cry, the government has not opened the Mungush. They can just say, we are open now. What should we do to make sure the Mungush opens? Right now, the general department is operational, but it has got no cotton. And we are nearing rainy season. What should we do to the farmers around? Let us encourage them. Even youth in town, women in town. We can go out there and find land and grow a lot of cotton so that we can feed our industry. In turn, our industry will employ a lot of youth, a lot of women. So it's us to push the government agendas. It is not the president, it's us. Us, him will give us his, what he wants to be done. Who to push, it is us. And it's through your institution, Kawe Chamber, who's going to help us in Kawe. We need you. I need your help. And thank you so much that you already put something in the paper, what you want to happen in Kawe. I'll read through and I need your push. I need your jet, so that I do not go to sleep. At the end of 5 years, it should not that the Honorable has failed. It should be that the Kawe, people of Kawe Central or Kawe District or Central, Kawe Central have failed. Because we have not pushed the agenda of government agendas. It's not for one person, sure. It's for all of us. So you are very much welcome. And that is my dream and that's what I want. To make sure that let us work together and we change the face of Kawe. And that's why I'm correct. You said you want you to make sure that you know. No, it is not me. It is us. It is us to do it. Anyway, I know. Thank you
very much for tuning in at DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Please don't forget to hit that subscription button and that notification bell. To be the very first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you!